shit.
There we go. Alright, so today, doing another funny draw stream, but as you can see, right there. But yeah, we're just gonna be, what was it, finishing up the sketch for Katie, and then, yeah, hopefully sometime this week, we can start doing line art, and then, I got a bunch of shit I gotta do for this month. And then, I think, not like a definite thing, but I think for November, I'm really gonna have to start like planning shit for next year, cause I don't think I have enough time from now until mid 2023 to really get shit done, like what I have planned. But yeah, either way, we'll figure it out as it comes along. Okay, let's put the music back on. There you go. It's tail. I didn't really have any solid ideas on what to do for clothing. I kind of like laid out the plans for maybe like a feral version of like her usual outfit with like just like the off the shoulder like jacket and then the high heels and stuff, and just yeah, like the shorty shorts, but I don't know. I'll have to think about that like as I'm doing it. But for now, yeah, for sure, I want to do the like more like spiky furred collar or whatever. Actually, hold on, let me pull up a reference of that picture I drew earlier. I think it was a July picture. January, February, March, April, May. Oh, that was a May picture. God.
Let's see. Standing on the edge of the crater, like the prophets once said, I'm the ashes.
Maybe not as detailed as that. Actually, hold on, wait. Transparency mask. So I'll like start confusing this later. Yeah, that maybe not as what is it, the, because I'd be just fine with just having it like kind of just like spiked out rather than just like heavy lined or whatever. Of course, yeah, of course there's gonna be like breaks in the lines because of like depth and stuff, but Yeah, that's better. Alright, so... Let me see if I actually want that fucking fur collar, or like fur jacket, look that I was going for earlier. I guess I don't really need to do anything except for like the jacket arm on this, because it's like covered up by the hand. Actually, how is her jacket formed? Like the fucking the May picture doesn't really. I don't. Your fucking tits are covering up her jacket in the May picture. How did I design this? I think it's like cut off at the waist. Fuck.
Patrolling the Mojave almost makes you wish for a nuclear winter.
Almost heaven. West Virginia, Blue Ridge Mountains, Shenandoah River. Life is older than the trees, younger than the mountains, growing like a breeze. I hear her voice in the morning hours, she calls me. Driving down the road, I get a feeling that I should have been home yesterday. Country roads take me home to the place I belong. West Virginia, mountain mama, take me home.
I think it was like something like that. Actually, I think that's the extent of how much your clothing will actually show like this. Hey, it's good for me. I don't have to worry about fucking detailing all that like cloth and fabric and shit. Taps brain?
Right.
But what is showing though? I probably have to detail lots when I'd like. I'll be left figuring out later what the line art is on that.
Misty days, the moonshine, teardrop in my eye. Radio reminds me of my home far away. Driving down the road, I get a feeling that I should have been home yesterday. Yesterday.
So that's her torso. Yeah, okay, that would work. This is the elbow bit. That's the arm. Yeah. Alright, she needs a zipper. Yeah, I guess it don't only really show up on this. Actually, no, wait. It has the collar, and then it slopes in a bit, because it's like a little dip in the neck. Of the manacle, or because this should be waist, or no, this should be a wrist. This should be end of manacle. And then, what was it? Unless this was like part of the miracle. Actually, yeah, let's expand that a bit. So Manacle's like over here, End of Verse is over here. Just so like there's more like wrist movement, or wrist size for the glove. Let's erase this. Okay, so that's part of jacket. Okay, that's good. Alright, attempt for shorts. Let's see. Again, yeah, I could just do her, what was it, the, like, jean shorts, but with just, like, the spiked flare, like, fur flare on it instead. Actually, let me just erase the bit that's here, because it's going to get covered up or whatever. Okay, that's better. I really am rolling the dice, yeah. Hi, Maple, how is everything going? I'm testing the limits. Let's see. Doing good? Hell yeah! You just want to see art? I'm glad you stopped by! Speaking of art, next Monday is my day off of work, so I'll be hosting another Mutual Drawstream Monday. So yeah, if I already promised already said I'd draw you on Monday. But if anyone else is listening and you are mutual on Twitter, or you could suggest someone to draw on that day. So get those suggestions in before Sunday, and then woo-wee. I am the Eggman, that's what I am the Eggman, I got the master plan, I am the Eggman, that's what I am the Eggman, with the master plan. Right. Oh god, encoder. Actually, hold on. There we go. Actually, wait, I need to... Oh my god, the fucking YouTube auto-pause. I hate that shit. Why do you do this to me? You're ruining everything! Okay, there you go. It's not quite matching the shoulder bits. It's a bit more like volume to it. It looks even worse. Ugh. Here, hold up. Kind of done with her finger and a thumb in the shape of an L on her. that looks better, but it's still like missing that vibe from like the shoulders up there. It's like layering, but fuck. Okay, let me just do the right side one first, and I'll figure out what's missing from there. Better. I guess it's really like just missing more flyaways and stuff going in opposite directions. But just this bit slow.
Yes, hello. I was wondering if you could play that song again.
Which one, man?
The one that goes beep, beep.
That's good. This is going way too far, though. We're bringing closer to this side.
You're thinking of
Yeah, that sounds better. Alright, so this is the rest of the shorts.
Play the fucking track! Play that fucking track! Oh, there it is.
Actually.
We're opening up on a computer, log in and do this. Our fucking teacher said, "Fourth wind gone."
Oh wait, no, this leg's lifted, so... Hell yeah! How's everything, going? No done pants. Well, let's refine the legs a bit. Doing good. Hell yeah, good to hear. I had a pretty good weekend. Yeah, I got... Actually, yeah, it's pretty normal, actually. I mostly just did work and that was it. I hope everyone's weekend treated them well. See my brush through the and you make this a little bit darker. There we go. Now I can see my fucking brush. Not my brush, but like the drawing circle, whatever thing. It was very relaxing. Good to hear. Yeah, it's gotten pretty cold just like throughout the continent, right? So I'm assuming that everyone's just kind of like chilling indoors and stuff. Got cold for a bit, now it's going back up to 80. God, yeah. Let me actually search up what a baby is in Celsius. Oh yeah, that's getting pretty warm. Yeah, the funny conversion. I never know how to do it. I know it's like... No, I'm thinking of fucking inches to like meters or whatever. Never mind. I always fucking forget the Celsius, the Fahrenheit thing. Let me just change the song a good bit. There we go. What do I do for this? I guess I could just like end off and like actually like a wolf paws or whatever, or a little wolf, I guess like wolf legs, feet, whatever. Let me search up the anatomy for wolf. Wolf. Oh, okay. Reset canvas. change height to 4,000 instead of 30,000. Degrees Celsius times 1.8 plus 32. That is a lot more than I remembered. Okay, more canvas wiggle room. So let's just test it out what it looks like. Oh god, the encoder. I guess I could do that, just I need to really know how a fucking like a wolf foot reacts like when it's moving and shit. Okay, found a medical diagram, it should be good. I really need to get a fucking mouse pad because my mouse tracking is real bad. Yeah, so something like that. Hell yeah. Yeah. Let's see what Gunner's always good to have on. God, yeah, I was thinking yesterday, like, oh, it's fucking October now. I guess I should just, load up on, like, as many Halloween, like, streaming starting songs as I could. And I'm pleased to say I got at least a 10 that aren't all fucking Vampire Girl. Even though Vampire Girl is a really good song. Fucking hell, I'm in the mood for Vampire Girl. Never mind. Let me just put it on right now. Let's see. Hmm. Alright. Let's roll the dice. Which one? Okay, that's not Super Runner. This one. Oh, hell yeah. Fucking Crash Bandicoot version of it. Is it? I think so. Oh, it is. Okay, it is a Crash Bandicoot version of it. Might be a bit too big. It's like surprisingly enough, like wolf and like dog paws are really small compared to like the rest of the size of their body. Okay, there we go. Actually, I need to extend that last segment a bit. It's just gonna be on Vampire Girl now. I'm not gonna move this. I'm not gonna move this auto recommend. It is the season. Just erase this. Okay, how does that? Dog hind leg muscle. Okay, there we go. That's better. This doesn't sound like Vampire Girl, but I could be proven wrong. Wait, no, dogs have four paws. Four toes or whatever. Okay, now it's a bit too big. Fuck! It doesn't need to be that spread out like that. Cool tools? Like which one? Like the skew and shit? Yeah, like most applications have like that kind of a skew movement tool. But it always like can results like in some kind of like a quality loss though, just because of like the nature of like the thing, the tool. Never really used drawing knives before? Yeah, that's fair. That's fair. Although, yeah, like even in Photoshop, it has like the majority of the tools you see here are probably in Photoshop. So. And then Photoshop, yeah, has like more stuff that's not in this because it's a much more heavier program than Krita is. But it is free, which I'll always cherish. Thank you, Krita. 3D Maker stuff, like for engineering classes? Yeah. And yeah, like, what was it, like 3D programs like Maya, Blender, 3ds Max. They'll also have like their rotation, skew, and like stretch, whatever tools. I think that's better. Let's bring that foot back so it's not just. Okay, now it's really in the background. Still on selection. There we go. You made a pretty accurate fishing reel, like all the parts of it. Hell yeah! Yeah, I remember. What was it? The one of my 3D modeling classes. We had to design a toy, or had to like make like a replica of something. And I chose to make like a Devil Joe action figure, and that was pretty cool. Oh, that's the Flintstones. It's a shame though, because my fucking student version ran out on Krita. So I either gotta find like a One Piece version of it or just like buy it, but I'm not gonna fucking buy it, let's be real here. I'm not fucking shelling out 4 digits or like whatever the subscription fee for it is. 3P is when you challenge yourself. Hell yeah! Very nice, that's very good. God, you fucking went up and beyond then if you had to make like a fishing rod. It's like the same thing with fucking Substance Painter too. Like, luckily I have a version that doesn't run out, but it got acquired by Adobe, and of course, you know, it's gonna fucking get the price of, like, right out of your ass for that shit. Like, I hate Adobe so much. You hear that shit about fucking Adobe having to, like, pay a cancellation fee for their services? That's stupid. That's fucking dumb. Early for it's exactly that. It's so dumb. I think it was for Adobe Creative Cloud or whatever, like that bundle of programs and stuff. But either way, you're still paying for the service. Like, why would you pay to cancel it? It's so dumb. Like, I know for certain, like, Adobe shit isn't meant for, like, individual people. It's meant for, like, studios and stuff, which, like, they kind of have to fucking do that shit. But, like, god, even then, goddamn, it sucks for, it's absolutely sucks for, like, single-person creators or whatever who just, like, want to make shit. It's also, like, yeah, like, fucking three digits, whatever shit. Too big. Let's tone it down here. Thank you. Oh, hell yeah. Oh god, the encoder. Yeah, that's not a bad looking. Okay, so legs, shorts, jacket. Oh yeah, I was gonna put like a kind of like a mane running down her tail too. Oh, it's gonna be weird because it's gonna like poke through the spine and stuff. I could just, yeah, like, have it flare up in the middle of here, and then have it, like slightly trailing down until like this point, and at that point, yeah, I like, can't really see it behind the tail. For the bass and the tail, yeah. But I'm figuring, since it's more like a dragon tail, like she already has, it would like flare up more around here. Of course, yeah, there's gonna be like medium to high, to medium to like lowest, and then nothing over here. Let me just do like a quick silhouette of it for rather than doing like sequentially. Like that. Actually, let me just that, so I'm not like getting confused about where it is. Yeah, no worries. I'll be here. I'm not that much of a fan of post-Song Before music, so let's switch it back over to Jet Set Radio. Yeah, that's not that bad. I kind of like that. Might be a bit too busy, but that's fine. Because, like, there's enough of a break of, like, negative space here and here for it to, like, differentiate from the other bits. Although, the hand is kind of just the hand over here is just kind of lost in that detail, though. Like, I could put more detail in the hands. Understand the concept of love. Understand. Actually, yeah, let me do a quick BRB. Oh, not that one. Not that one. Well, I need to edit one of these, There we go. Okay, BRB, I need to go get some water.
Hold your butts. It's time for Jet Set Classic.
Breakdown. Oh, right, I'm back. God. All right, what else is there to do? Oh, God, the encoder. Okay, we're good. Let's crop it. Necessary space up or down bottom there. Actually, yeah, let's get copping down here. Okay. Okay. Crank horns back up. Crank Bonnie. Actually, no, Bonnie is the light. Let me just detail the body a bit, because that's really low. Actually, no, this, yeah, like, this, like, chest tuft here, I can also, like, detail a bit. Actually, probably not.
Thank you.
That's a bit too detailed for the chest tuft. Let me see what it looks like without it. Better, but the placement of it is still kind of awkward just because of how detailed it is compared to like the bigger spikes or the bigger fur tufts. I could do without it, but I feel like it's tying together a lot of things here. Oh shit, not the hair. Whoops. We'll be right back.
With the beat? Is your heart pounding and blood pumping to the beat? Am I getting through to you? Show me what you got. Give a performance and never forget. Here we go.
Alright, that foot there is a... Yeah, I think that's about it for today. I could just do line artwork for the shirt, but I don't know, I'm pretty tired. I think I'll treat myself to watch someone stream today, because I don't get a whole lot of time to usually watch people's streams, if it's not just like in the background or whatever, but yeah, that's it. Let's see what else is there to announce. Yeah, Friday Fortnite. Next week, next Monday is Neutra Stream Monday. I think on the Saturday is gonna be the start of Resident Evil 5 with Dominic. What else? Yeah, I think that's it actually. Right. Let's see who's playing right now. Currently, Ricky's playing Costume Quest. Let's raid them. Oh shit, I almost freaking forgot the raid command. There we go. Alright. Get out of your way. Oh!